Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. On today's video, we are gonna discuss car and health insurance. As you know guys, my car has arrived. So like in everywhere else, you have to choose a car insurance. And like in everywhere else, you have many companies, many competitors that you can choose from. So in this case, you will have to choose the company that best suits you. And in this case, I chose Seguros Pepin. And I did check with 3 different companies and none of them could have provided me with what I wanted. So I went with this company because at least this company was recommended to me by my cousin, which is using this insurance company. So typically in the US, when you choose a company, you have to choose what type of coverage you want in your car. That doesn't happen in here. Here, it's kind of different. Here, they're gonna provide you with what kind of insurance or what kind of coverage you can get depending on the car that you have. And based off the type of car that you have, you can either get full coverage or liability coverage. In our case, for our type of car, we just qualify for liability coverage. It's just like in the United States, liability coverage just cover the other person's car if you have an accident. And probably you're asking yourself, what about if I damage my own car? Where? Just like United States, if you damage your own car, you will have to pay for it. It's just covered from somebody else's car. So just like over there, you have to pay for all your own damages if you damage your car. So with the liability insurance, they offer me other services. Like for example, road assistance. And also like if you have an accident outside of the city, if I need a hotel to stay in because my car got damaged, if something happened, I can stay for free. And also if you needed a lawyer because some bad happen, I also can get this service for free. So I got these 2 extra services added to my liability insurance. So now, how much I'm paying for this liability insurance? I am paying 5,400 pesos. And this is annually covered. And this is about 97 US for a year, which is an average of $8 per month for the entire year. I don't have to pay nothing else until next year. Yes, I know, that is really, 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 really cheap. And that is with the extra services that I got. If I were to get just the liability insurance, I would be paying close to 4,000 pesos, which is about, what, $72 for an entire year. Yeah, it's still very cheap coverage. Now, I did check with 3 different companies to see if I was able to get full coverage, because in Florida, I was able to get full coverage for my car. But here, I already explained it. It doesn't work like that. But Dominican Republic versus Florida, I was paying in Florida for full coverage. I was paying 150 US per month. 150 versus $8, even though it was full coverage versus liability, is a lot. I guess that I can, for the entire year, I can save the another $142, probably buy me a new car at the end of the year. Probably I can do that. But it's a lot of saving versus US car insurance. So saying this, I also have to mention, getting your car fixed here is very cheap. It's way cheaper than in the US. Like for example, now what I'm about to say, you have to keep in mind that I learned how to drive in the US. I didn't learn over here before I left. So immediately when we got the car, I started driving. And here in the city, you know how crazy it is here in Santo Domingo. So I already have a couple of scratches and a thing. Because the parking space here where we live, we have 3 parking spaces. But the one that we like, that is very close to the exit door, is very narrow. So I already have a couple of scratches that I did next to a wall that is in there. Yeah, I went to check to see how much it was to get it fixed. And for the scratches that I have on the thing, they just got for about 450 US. And I know because we did fix one car that we have in the US. And for us to fix that car that we have with a couple of scratches over there, that was way less than what we had over here. It was about 1,500 US there. So fixing your car over here is way less than fixing your car in the US. That is another thing that you have in your favor when you have a liability insurance, that if you have a couple of scratches or something happened to your car, you can get that fixed very cheap. So I don't really know the reason why they don't offer full coverage over here for, like say, for example, my car. But my opinion is that it's depending on the value of the car. And also because you can get, if you get your car damage over here, you can get it fixed for so cheap. That is what my opinion is. But if any of you out there know the reason or know more information, please let us know, because I want to know. I've been asking that this question and nobody can give me a reasonable explanation. It's just, I think this and think that, but nobody give me a explanation why they do that. So now let's move on to health insurance. What can I say about health insurance? I did immediately when we got here, a couple days after, I sent an email to two different companies. I sent an email to Humana, and I also sent an email to Universal for us. And I never got an answer back from Humana, and I immediately got an answer back from Universal. So you know what I immediately thought. That is something that I always say about here in Dominican Republic, that I don't know what's going on. Yeah, I always will say this. Here, customer service is not that good. So it's always a surprise for me when I receive a good customer service from somebody. Yeah, I immediately tell them, because I can see the difference. Yeah, I would love for people to have a very good customer service. But because I never got an answer back from Humana, so I say, okay. If they don't want my business, I don't want their business either. I'm the one spending money. So if they don't want my business, I'm good. So because I have an answer back immediately from Universal, I went ahead and I did my business with them. So they sent me a quote for what I asked. They immediately asked me a few questions about the people that was going to be under that coverage. And after that, they got those information that they needed. Then they sent me a quote. And the quote was for three people, my husband, my daughter, and I. So they sent us three different plans, A, B, and C. A being the best plan, then B and C. And keep in mind that you can pay for this service, you can pay monthly, every 3 months, every 6 months, or annually. Now, I'm gonna give you these prices monthly. I'm just gonna offer you the monthly prices. Yeah, I'm gonna start it from a C, which is the lowest one. And if you will start with C, the prices monthly will be 5,754 pesos, which is about 103 US. And now you have plan B, which is 6,849, which that is about 122 US. And then plan A, which is the best one, it is 7,395 pesos, which is 132 US. And remember, and keep in mind, this plan is for the three of us, not for one person, that is for three people. So you can either C, B, or A. So I'ma tell you which plan we choose. We choose A, which is the best one. So now you are asking yourself, well, what is the difference? Because she mentioned 5,000, 6,000, and 7,000. Well, personally, we haven't used it yet. We probably use it soon, but we haven't used it. So what I can tell you is the difference they told me over the phone, what I can remember. I was looking for a difference that I can explain to you. But what I did understand is that if you go to a hospital or you use a different network that they have, it's cover you better if you use the plan A. So I want us to have the best coverage that we can get over here just in case it don't happen. So we choose that one, that because the difference wasn't that much. So we say we can have the best coverage that we can get over here in case of something happened. So, and let me say this, it doesn't matter how you pay, because if you do the calculation, even if you pay every month, every 3 months, and every 6 months or yearly, it's gonna be the same amount. So they're not gonna give you a discount just because you pay yearly. It's gonna be the same amount. So even if you choose the best plan and you decide to pay it every month, it's gonna be the same thing even if you pay it every month or yearly. So you can choose whatever it fits you better. If it fits you better per monthly, pay monthly. If it's best for you to pay yearly, that way you don't forget, just pay yearly. But it's gonna be the same amount of money. You're not gonna get any discount. And now let me tell you the difference between what we're paying here and what we were paying in the US. So here we are paying $132 for the best coverage every month. In Florida, I was gonna say the US because you know over there in every state you're gonna be paying different for insurance. But in Florida, we were paying $616 every month for our health insurance. Now, you can tell me how much different that is. A lot. And right there you see how you can save in health insurance, car insurance, and rent. That is one of the reasons that we choose to move over here, because you can cut on your monthly expenses and save more money. So that is what we have today. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in my next one. Bye. I'm gonna go to bed.